So you're thinking about getting into real estate. It's pretty simple, actually. I got licensed at 18, graduated high school May 11th. May 13th, I was in class working on getting my real estate license. There's several ways you can go about it. You can do a course online. There are several institutions that have online courses, somewhere around $400, $500 for the whole course. There's other in-person classes that you can attend. You can do night classes, it might take longer time, or you can do an accelerated cram course and do it in 2 weeks. If you got some sick leave for work, just knock it out in 2 weeks. It just depends on what kind of learner you are. My recommendation is to do the class. I'm an auditory learner, this is what helped me, versus having to read a lot of context and information and retain it and pass the test. You have to, after you finish these 72 hours, you have to pass that class for however you took it, and then you're eligible to sit for the state exam. Once you pass the state exam, you find a sponsoring broker or team to partner up with, and you can start your real estate career. Do keep in mind, the stuff that you learn to pass the test isn't necessarily the stuff you'll need to be successful in real estate. So you want to make sure that you pick the right broker or the right team to help you get the education you truly need to be successful in real estate. Perfect. I'm gonna do some more.